and excited at the same time. I'm just gonna get to know all of my housemates. Okay, I'll talk to you soon. Bye, I love you.
I was thinking I might like go out later tonight, have some drinks, go to the pub maybe. There's a nice rave-ish area.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Good shout. Why not?
Yeah, sounds like a plan.
Fine plan.
Not gotta be up tomorrow, so stay out all night.
Good shit, dude.
Oh hey.
Hi.
You must be the new flatmate, yeah? I'm George.
Grace, nice to meet you.
Grace.
I'm Martin. Nice to meet you.
Grace,
nice to meet you.
I'm Sam.
Hi, I'm Grace. Hi guys, how are you?
Hey! Pretty shit.
Yeah, not great. Where were you last night?
Yeah, we completely missed you.
I wasn't feeling so great. I'm sorry, guys.
I mean, no worries, it's always next time.
Yeah. Dear Diary, it has been really tough for me adjusting to a new life in university. I'm struggling with settling in, and I just feel like things would be so much easier if I could just have one drink without losing control. Maybe I'm ready? No, what am I thinking? I've gone a long time without having to drink anything, and I'm not going to put myself through that again.
2 + 2 = 4 - 1.
Hell yeah, boys, keep the hype up!
Yeah,
that's a stretch. Jesus Christ, dude, fucking keep it up. When the ting went quack quack quack, you man were ducking. Old tight ass knee, he's got a pumpy. Old tight my man, he's got a frisbee. I trap 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 on the road, moving
that cornflakes, Rice Krispie. Hi, guys, do you mind down a little bit.
We're very sorry. Hey, yo, Grace, would you mind drinking with us?
No, Harry, I'm alright. Thanks, though.
Oh, come on, Grace, don't be boring.
I'm alright. I think I'm just gonna do some work. You have fun, guys, though.
Okay. Oh, what's up with that girl?
She's the most boring human I've ever met.
Come on, guys, leave off her. Whatever, man. Boom.
Same. You didn't even go out.
No.
I just,
Dude, you're such a pussy. You're a boring ass girl. Bro, come on. What? You're serious like that. Bro, seriously.
Yeah, I'm seriously fucking pissed about how you treat her. You can't expect someone to come and live with us, treat them like that, and think it'll all be okay.
Yeah, I know. Probably overreacted back then.
You definitely did. You definitely overreacted. You seriously need to apologize for that kind of thing.
Well, okay. Figure it out.
So I'm glad, dude. I'm glad. Sorry, I think you dropped this earlier.
Oh.
Yeah, thanks. It was just incredible.
Thanks, William.
Hey, it was no worry.
Do you mind me asking if you read any of it?
Yeah, for what it's worth, I think you're really brave for what you're doing. Just keep it up.
Goofish, bitch. Fuck out of here, dude.
Okay.
Good.
This is my turn, dude. Hey.
Hi. I really wanted to apologize to you about yesterday. It was really mean of me to talk to you like that. Do you want to play cards with us tonight?
Yeah, sure, why not?
Okay.
Look, don't worry about it. It's over and done with.
I'm really sorry about that.
It's okay, everyone makes mistakes.
Trees as old as me, branches were so.